it's not going to be good. You're going to want to straighten out and then just not drop your legs as low. So that's it. So nice big scissor kicks. Nice big breath in and out. You can kind of hold onto the ground a little bit for support. See if you can get your legs slightly lower and just touch the ground for me. That's good. So keep it going. I want you to squeeze those glutes, okay, into the ground. Squeeze the back into the ground too. And just relax that head. Don't want you to look up, okay? So you're just gonna be keep touching. That's it. Now try and get a little bit of a faster pace going. That's it. Now if you can't get all the way down, I just want you to go as far as you can without that back coming off the ground. Okay, back to going nice and slow. Now who wants incredible abs? Who wants to get that flat tummy? Then you think you can get it. You have to believe it first. Oh, awesome world to RF Healthy. So make sure that you do need some help with nutrition or maybe some inspiration, then Alfie and I have got you covered. Okay, so keep going, squeeze in and out. Okay, great job. Now our legs straight up to the sky, and then I want you to come down as near as the top as you can without the legs coming off. Squeeze those knees in towards the chest and then extend up. So it's nice and slow all the way down. Come on, keep that back into the ground, squeeze at the bottom, and then pull in and then all the way up to the top. Okay, now one leg at a time. So you're gonna come down, squeeze that leg, and then it's gonna join to the top. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna do it again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Lean back a little bit more. 3, 2, 1. Last set. 1, 2, 3. Come on, lean back a little bit more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax down. Pull those knees in towards the chest. Give yourself a little kiss on the knee. Okay. Now we're going to finish off, okay, with the last set of workouts that's going to help lower this lower pooch area. Okay, so lots of you are saying, how do I get rid of this lower pooch? Well, 80% is what you're going to put in your belly, and the other part is going to be that exercise. So you're going to make pointing with your hands, and you're going to pull through, and then come down. Okay, so almost all the way up, and just squeezing through. So hands in between those legs, and come down. That's it, guys. You've got it. It's just a small motion. I don't want you to come all the way up to the top. Breathe in. That's it, guys. Keep it going. Two more. Down. And the last one. You're going to come all the way up to the top. Keep it going. I know you have the burning, but I don't want to have a rest. I want to keep those abs going. And you're just going to hold at the top. Okay, so just squeezing it here. Good work. Okay, keep it going. We're so almost finished. You've got this, guys. Give me 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 10 second hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on, keep it going. 3, 2, 1. Relax those knees. Now, you guys who stayed right to the end of the workout, you'll know that that last minute was the crucial part of your workout, which is so important that you finish every single workout, because those last few minutes is when the change is going to happen.